Now let's go to the fifth type of listener, the combative listener. Now I will discuss how they listen, what is bad, how to improve the combative listener. Now, a combative listener is somebody who is hostile, unfriendly towards the speaker, and is also listening for information they can use against them. They are listening, but not for learning or understanding. They are listening for ammunition. Once they hear something they can use against the speaker, they will stop listening and focus exactly how to use it against them. Sometimes, even interrupting the speaker to say it. For example, from Pierre Anada in The Rapper, he is always a combative person, right? Now, why is it bad? Being a combative listener is bad because it's not only give the perception being mean and aggressive, but also destroys useful debate. If you are a combative listener, you are not listening to them to understand and to not to useful resolution. Rather, you are listening solely to attack and make another person look bad. This reputation will spread and people will know to watch what they say around you. This will severely limit your exposure to new great ideas. Then, I will teach you how to improve it. A combative listener, it is helpful to improve your listening ability by convincing yourself that everybody has something valuable to add. In your mind, this will put people on an equal footing with you, make you less likely to be an offense. Secondly, put yourself in the speaker's shoes. Imagine how you would feel. Rules or reverse can help you understand why people would not like and remind you why you should stop doing what you are doing. Thirdly, understanding most people are not trying to attack you and or get an argument will help you reduce your tendency to be on an offensive. Once you understand that most people are not on the offensive and do not want an argument, that can help you relax and be less aggressive with people as they speak. Thank you.